Alright guys, time for me to continue this quest. I'm not entirely sure if I have to wear this mask, but might as well. So after he goes back inside, you can too. Go ahead and wait right here if he's enough here already. This sign is very important. If you don't give this to Anju, you will have done everything for nothing, because she won't end up being where she is when we get to that part at all. I don't think you have to look through here, but just giving it a quick look anyways. Anyways, I'm not sure if we can deliver this pendant or whatever to her yet, but might as well try. I think we've done everything we have to for the second day. I'm not entirely sure though. Yeah. There's no point in fast-forwarding time because it's gonna happen in a few seconds. Alright. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're done with the second day completely. I hope so. I'm gonna slow time down just in case. I think the next step happens at 1. No, maybe 2. I think it's 2. Hope so. Oh, can't even fast forward time. Slow down time because I expected to be able to skip ahead a couple hours. Oh, that's what that sound was. I've played this game so many times, and never before have I seen her sweep before. Huh. Well, you learn something new every time you play it. Okay guys, I'm gonna cut off right here, and when I return, it'll be time for the next step in the side quest. So until then, see you later.